Vibration reading for this Taurus Sun Moon Horizon sign. I love you guys. It is Christmas. And for you, Taurus, this month is going to be wonderful. Whatever is happening for you, Taurus, this month of Christmas is going to be wonderful, because what is actually doing, it's actually aligning you and bringing you in balance in this month, and it's going to be positive. So whatever the situation is and whatever that is transpiring and whatever is happening, you need to understand how beautiful it's going to be for you, Taurus, in this month. The month energy is the energy of commitment. Commitment is happening for this month. Commitment is the energy of the lovers. So some of you could be being committed in a relationship. You could be getting married and that sort of a thing. There is a new start, commitment and a new start. So a lot of you Tauruses are going to be getting in either work situation or relationships with other people, which is going to last a very long time. And this is going to be extremely good, because this relationship and this situation is going to be lasting for a very long time, whatever that comes in the month of December. So you have a new beginning with commitment in business. And someone else, no, it's the Magician. Sorry. So the Magician, the number one energy. So you guys have the Magician that is going to be coming in to help you with the commitments with relationship or business. So you're going to be entering a zero positive time in relationship and business relationship. Okay, so let's look and see what's happening. So in the first, we have 4 weeks. So for you Tauruses, the first energy we have is the eight of cups. So some of you could be leaving a commitment or finding. Some of you could be going on vacation. I'm seeing and enjoying your vacation. Some of you could be going on Christmas vacation. It's going to be wonderful and enjoying your vacation. But yet still, I'm seeing some of you moving. So some of you could be going to families, traveling to go to families for Christmas. And this is going to be good. And you could be making that decision in the first week of December. Second week, we have the energy of the Eye Princess. This is very, very positive, very powerful. It is Christmas, so all of the angelical forms are coming in, and the Eye Princess is here. So you're going to be protected on your journeys wherever you are going in Christmas. As we move forward in the third week, you have the energy of calling. So the Eye Princess and calling, this is going to be a very spiritual month for you Tauruses, especially for the psychic Tauruses. There's this going to be a very spiritual month, because I'm seeing the oracle here, and the oracle is going to be bringing you a lot of information. So some of you could be going on a journey within to connect with your spirit guides, because the oracle is here bringing you information. And the last week, what is happening in the last week, we have some good news that is coming in the last week. So this is positive. This is the six of one, some good news. So whatever that is happening in the month of December, it's going to be good for you Tauruses, because, and especially for the Tauruses who are very psychic, this is going to be good. Some of you could be receiving message, and these messages that are coming in is really positive messages. You could be a psychic that is working on stuff. Okay, so let's see what is going to be happening. We have the energy of the Eight of Cups and the Oracle. So the Five of Pentacles comes in. Okay, so what is happening is that some of you are dealing with hardship, being in a position where you're feeling hardship, you're alone, you're trying to understand where you are, and your spirit guides is kind of releasing you from this hardship to show you a new way out. But however, they are going to be doing this is in a positive way. They're going to be really positively showing you a way out and in a really, really positive direction. They're going to be connecting with you and positively helping you to move forward, okay? Then we have the five of wands. There is conflicts. So some of you could be receiving conflicting information, and some of you could be receiving information, secrets that was kept from you, and receiving that things or secrets that was kept from you. Okay, so now the calling and the six of wands. So some good news is going to be coming in, and you have the eight of swords. Yeah, the eight of swords, because you're not understanding what this information is that is being sent to you. So it's as if your spirit guides are going to be aligning you and giving you information, but you're not understanding how to use it, how to balance out this information. It's as if, you know, you're receiving all this information, but you don't know how to use it to move forward, or how to work with this information. And that is what is going to be affecting some of you Tauruses. But for the rest of you, you're going to be aware, and this is going to affect the psychic. But for some of you, you're going to be aware. Now I'm seeing 5558, and there's a reversal because I saw 8999 for someone. So there's obviously some message. You guys have two major arcana that is balanced in your month, and this is going to be good. Let's see what else is happening. We have justice is coming in. Whatever that was playing, whatever that is happening, whatever that is working, whatever conflict and hard rock you were between the rock and the hard and something that is hard, and justice is going to come in. You were, you know, in between the rock and a hard place, and justice is going to be coming in. Now, you had some conflict. It could be inner conflict, but it could be conflict with other people, and you weren't seeing the situation clearly. Justice is going to be coming in, and some information is going to be coming out. Then we have the energy of debt, the imperial. The imperial come in the third week. The imperial come in, where this judgment, you're going to be hearing of the ending of a situation, okay, or the ending of a conflict that you were dealing with for a very long time. You're going to be hearing of the end of a conflict that you were dealing with a very long time. And the outcomes is the six of swords. You're going to be walking away from the situation. You're going to be turning your back and walking away from the situation. It was a really deceptive situation. This situation has taken so much of your energies out. Whoever and whatever negative forces that was playing this has played themselves out, and justice came in and bring an end to this conflict and this deceptive situation that you have been going through. Okay, so wow, and you Tauruses, you're not the only one that is going through these situations, because I'm seeing other zodiac sign is also going through these situations. Okay, so you have a lot of you have the major arcana, which is justice coming in and ending this situation, and you're going to decide to turn your back and walk away. Whatever that was happening, whatever that has transpired, I'm seeing in the first week, the eight of cups, that you are going to be turning your back and walking away from this hardship. Justice is going to come in, and that is going to be helping you to move forward, and this is good. In the second week, justice come in with a situation. The energy, justice comes in with a situation. And so it says, your spirit guides help you out of this hardship that you have been going in. And then on her, justice came in and see the lies and deception, because you were, they have some negative forces or energy as it bring you in some really hardship and deceptive situation, and that has have an effect on your life. Number 55, number 55, 66 and 55 is here and 88. So 55, 66 and 88 is here. Use this energy. So we have 58, we have 68, we have 86. Okay, so what is so positive about your month, even though there's so many eights, there's eight, there's twice eight, eight, eight. So your financial situation is going to be good. Now, the center of your month is the Five of Wands. The center of your month is the Five of Wands. Now, with the energy of the Five of Wands is that you're fighting off and keeping off these negative people who are coming at you. You're fighting off, keeping off these negative people that is coming at you. You're going to decide to just leave and walk away and leave because you're realizing that your energies has been taken out from protecting yourself from these negative situations. So you're really standing your grounds, you Taurus, and you should stand your grounds to whatever this situation, because I'm seeing justice coming up for whoever was fighting against you and whatever position and hardship they have put you in. I'm seeing a calling. The truth is going to be coming out. Justice is going to come in and said, hey, stop, no more. And this is going to be good. What I'm also seeing is the death of a conflict is going to come to an end, and some serious information is going to be coming out. The death of a conflict is going to come to an end, and some serious situation is going to be coming out. I'm seeing some of you wants to go on a vacation, wants to get away, wants to, you know, get yourself in focus because a lot of things. But the last week, you're finally going to see things for what they are. And justice comes in to end this nasty situation that has been going on. And you're going to decide, bye-bye, I'm leaving. Okay? It is best for you, whatever that has been happening, it is best for you to just walk away from the situation, because what you're realizing and what you are elevating and activating and seeing that is happening is that justice comes in to end a situation. There was some injustice situation. There was situation that was transpiring around you. There was lies and deceitfulness that was transpiring around you. So justice came in to move you away from whoever these people and whoever has got you in this thing. For the psychic people, there is going to be some conflicting information that is coming in. For the psychic people, it's as if you're trying to figure out what information is the right information for me. That is what you are going to be trying to figure out. What is the information that is the right information for me? A lot of people who are going on cruise and going away on vacation, it's going to be a restful period for you, because in that period, a lot of information and good information, good ideas are going to be coming up for you. So I'm seeing like a wonderful message that is about to come to a lot of you, Tauruses. I'm seeing wonderful messages. I'm seeing the people who it was hard for you to understand what is this conflict all about. 55 changes is coming in, okay, and these changes are always changes that is going to affect your life. So we're seeing that energy that is coming in, but some of you are going or going to be dealing with a conflict in the middle of the month. The month has to do with a lot of conflicts with others that you're trying to fight these people off or place these people off. For some of you, November coming in December is a little bit hard, but you're leaving the month on a positive energy, and you're going to decide to leave a situation and it's mostly a situation with people. You're going to decide to leave that behind because it's not serving you anymore, okay? Some of you men, justice could be coming in for you, and for the extended reading, you will know For you men, justice will be coming in for you. So for the extended reading, we're going to be moving forward to see what's happening. I want to say to each and every person, I have to do the on-demand because the on-demand has more information, but it's longer.